What's going on, everybody? My name is Direwulf today with another video. Now, before we jump into it, I would like to say thank you guys for the 9 subscribers. We are almost there to 10. Can we get 1 subscriber?
1.
And we get 10. And we completed our goal. Thank you guys for, you know, the much love and the support for the channel. Gotta give a little hand clap. All right. So, as always, please like, subscribe, comment, and share if you do like the video. And let me know what you guys think in the comment description below of everything that you like. So, let's get into it. What does Direwulf bring to Airsoft, right? So, everybody's different. Everybody brings different stuff and gadgets and yada, yada, yada. I'm going to let you guys know what I bring to the table so you guys could, you know, balance it out for yourself, right? So you're like, okay, he brings this. If you're always asking a question, what should I bring to the Airsoft game when, you know, starting up or whatever? I'm going to let you know what I bring. And I think it's viable that you bring these things, right? So as recording for my head mount, I use a GoPro 9. This thing is amazing. I will show you how I protect my GoPro 9. If you guys haven't watched my current videos, you guys will see that I have a protector, and I will get out that once I get into the great big bag of everything, right? So I use a GoPro 9 for my head mount camera. There's Mad Max. For my gun camera, for the zoom in quality, I use a Scope Cam 2. This is a 3.5 millimeter. I need to get the 25 to 50 millimeter because that one just is way better and it zooms in a lot more than this one, right? For my gun cam that I haven't used yet, that I'm still trying to learn how to use, I use the GoPro 7. I like GoPro. GoPro is an amazing company and great quality when it comes to cameras. I am not sponsored in other thing by GoPro. I wish I was because GoPro cameras are expensive, right? So those are my 3 cameras. Now for my charging block, I do use the power bank. I don't even know how much this is, to be honest with you. All I know is that I got it. It was like 20 bucks at Walmart. So that's what I use. Now to go into the great big bag of everything, or somewhat, I use 3 GoPro 9 batteries and I use 3 GoPro 7 batteries. And when it comes down to the microchip or the SD card, I guess, they are all 128 gigabytes. I want to say millimeters for some reason. Millimeters is stuck in my head, you guys. I don't know why. But all right, now further ado, you know, I will showcase them because they are gorgeous guns. I bring my guns, right? So I bring my Kilo and I bring my ARP9. This is the first time you guys are seeing my ARP9 since we customized it. It's just been raining and I can't finish the project to do a video, but I will do a video on how to spray paint your gun, okay? And how to customize it. But yeah, bring my ARP9, then the Holy Grail. So, and you're bringing your stuff. You want to bring your charging ports. So I bring my charging ports. So my GoPro batteries are always fully charged. But just in case something weird happens and they happen not to charge, I bring my GoPro chargers, my charging docks. I got 1 for the 7 and 1 for the 9. I bring, you know, the charging cable. This is the Nintendo Switch. It works perfectly because it's a C port battery. You know, I try to limit to how much electronics I bring because you do bring a lot, right? So I just want to try to limit it. And also, if you've seen on all my my guns, my tracers are on there already. They're charged. So make sure to charge your tracers so you don't have to bring none of that stuff with you to charge it, because that makes it less time that you could play. And it makes it like less viable if you're using tracers and stuff like that, right? So just make sure, just be mindful. I got my bag right in front of me. And then I bring my gloves. As you can tell, I cut the glove out right there. And it's, oh, dang, it's already ripping. Dang. I don't want to buy new ones. I bring my magazines. Or this is not the magazine that I bring, but I bring this one. I don't use 60 bullets. As Matt says, I like to fire at everything. So always bring your magazines. Do not forget your magazines, because then you got to buy it. And if your arena doesn't have a pro shop, you're screwed. Right, bring my mount. As you can tell, I bring another C port charger battery, because just in case if anything needs to be charged, as in like my GoPros, I bring this. I have to. That's just bring all your batteries and bring your charging port. So this right here is the 10 energy. It only charges 2 at a time, but according to Shane told me that you're not supposed to charge more than 1 at a time, and I charge 2. I'm bad. I'm sorry, Shane. I'm bad. I know. I know I'm gonna get some hate from him later on in a message. But bring your charger. Always bring your. Don't forget your battery. Cause I don't. Yeah, I don't leave the house without forgetting. And fun fact, I actually burnt out one of Shane's batteries. It was pretty bad. It was crazy. And he blames my gun, and I do too. Go ahead and bring your feeder. Because, as you know, I guess I use a drum with my RP9. But with my Kilo, I don't use high caps. I use mid caps. I don't use high caps. So, always bring your feeder if you need it. That's always number one, too. Bring your tools and your gadgets, right? Your tools and your gadgets. Always bring your tools and your gadgets. I bring my HK Army mask. Love this mask. So, I can't take it off. But I will show you what me and Matt did. Well, I should say Matt did because Matt had the tools. But I use a waterproof camera for my Hero 9, right? So as you can tell, it's got holes drilled into it all around for airflow so it doesn't get hot. I haven't done it to my 7 yet, but I use the 7. Now, this right here is called a Fantaseal. It just clips onto the side rail of your gun, your railing, and boom, like that. And you just look at it. These things will not crack. I've been shot plenty of times in the GoPro to know these will not crack. And I'm going to be showing a 3-4 minute durability video when I go down to Matt's later on this week to test this out. Test the theory out so nobody's wondering. Also, bring your BBs. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have like 7,000 BBs in here and not including what my drum has, right? Now, it's optional, but I bring these. These are my, let me turn my light off real quick. So I bring these just so I don't have to wear the sash and it lets me know what team I'm on. And also, depending on what arena you play at, like the arena that we play at with the cheaters, you have to have two of these. Don't know why, but you do. You have to have two for visibility. If not, you have to go ahead and wear one of their sashes, which... The sashes suck. I don't like the sash. I still get shot by my players, but then again, if you watch my videos, I shoot my players all the time. Then, last but not least, I bring my vest. So I bring my vest because I am not young. I can't do battle marks. Shane does battle marks. I do not. Josh does battle marks. Yeah, you tell him. I do not do battle marks. Battle marks suck. And it hurts. But... if you guys find this video helpful, please smash that like button. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share. And smash that post notification to let you know that I upload 2 times a week now. I did do 3, but it's now 2. It is Mondays and Wednesdays. Smash that post notification button that goes ting, ting, ting. And further ado, my name is Direwulf, and I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys got any questions or concerns, please drop them in the comment section below, and I will get to you guys when you comment them, right? So that's all. Direwulf is out. Peace.